My name is Remi Demarist, and I'm 29 years old, and my major is the Liberal Arts Honors Curriculum. I came to the Community College of Philadelphia because I found myself flailing a little bit, searching for a path that meant something to me, and I thought about it for a long time, and I realized that this would be my best option because it seemed like an opportunity for a second chance at providing myself with an education, something attainable, but it's turned out to be a really challenging environment. And I've appreciated all of the professors and the help I've had along the way to continuing that path. When I was younger and my family bringing up the possibility of going to community college, I thought that was a very negative option. And after coming to Community College of Philadelphia, and especially having a chance to experience the faculty of the honors curriculum here, I found that it's not all what I had assumed before, and that this has been one of the most challenging academic experiences that I've had, and I've been to two other institutions prior to this. My academic goals now are much different than the first time that I went to college. I am interested in pursuing landscape architecture, and that would be at the grad school level, the graduate school level. And I've been trying to bring up my GPA here, and it's proved very successful. And I've been trying to kick my brain back into gear, and that's also proven very successful through all of the classes that I've taken, the honors curriculum, and also classes outside of the honors curriculum. In 5 years, I see myself still in school because I'm planning on going to graduate school after I continue on to Bryn Mawr to finish up my undergraduate. I will be pursuing graduate school shortly thereafter to get into a landscape architecture program, Master's of Landscape Architecture. Okay. The initial obstacle and setback was easing myself back into the academic atmosphere. And I found that by just letting myself be immersed in it and letting it become sort of my escape from everyday life, that I was able to focus on things more and able to appreciate it more deeply. Everything gets covered by the Pell Grant, which is wonderful for me because other than that, I would have no option. This wouldn't be feasible, and it's a community college, which should be feasible. I would say if you put further cuts to the Pell Grant that you are cutting out future educated generations. I am Remi Demarest, and this is my path to possibilities.